Hello friends, welcome to NES Learning. Today we are going to see how to make a solid spring shape or a solid spiral in CATIA. So let's start. For that, go to part designing. Okay. Select X, Y axis. Go to sketch. Sorry. Make a point. 20. Then go to surface and wireframe design, select spiral, select axis, and just set pitch whatever you want. I'm going to set it for 15. Then height you can edit whatever you want. Then again go to part design, select XY plane, then sketch a circle. Then it's a 5mm. Use workbench. Use the grip tool. Select the sketch. Select the curve. Press OK. Here is you will get spiral shape. Hope you like it. Thank you so much.